Hey, Depeches. What up, you Depechers? It's Austin. Austin Reacts. And I'm about to react to another Depeche Mode song on the Black Celebration album. Let's just celebrate, y'all. Celebrate me reacting to it. Let's all celebrate something. Christmas is coming up. What are y'all doing for Christmas? Y'all doing that? Cool. Y'all freaky like that. Cool. I love it. I love you guys. So, dressed in black. Something I do all the time. I have all the black clothing. I get the black lipstick, the black fingernail polish. I go all out, dude. Straight gothic. Alrighty, y'all. 3, 2, 1. Sort of spooky, huh, guys? Y'all agree?
She's dressed in black again, and I'm falling down again, down to the floor again.
Okay.
I'm begging for more again, but oh, what can you do when she's dressed in black? My mind wanders endlessly on paths where she's leading me, with games that she likes to play.
This is interesting.
Words she doesn't say, not when we're alone and she's dressed in black.
Not the craziest song I ever heard, but
as
definitely good.
She's a picture of the world, a reflection of you, reflection of me, and it's all there to see if you only give in to the fire within.
Definitely an interesting song for sure.
To me, she stands there over me and waits to encompass me. I lay here helplessly, but oh, what can you do when she's dressed in black?
Weird song, huh? Honestly, it's not that weird. It's kind of wonderful, actually. Yeah. It's kind of just interesting. Sorry, camera shaking. That's just one word I would describe this song. Just a really interesting type of a song, guys. Nothing that's gonna be like, oh yeah, this is like the best ever. Nothing like that. Just kind of above average, guys, above average. I would say that. I like the beat of it. I like the singing of it. The kind of ominous, dark, spooky, kind of hollow type voice they got going on this album. I loved it. I liked it a lot. Is this a song I'm going to put on repeat on my playlist? Maybe. It was not a bad song, actually, now that I think about it. It really was not a bad song. It wasn't the best song on the album, but, I mean, it wasn't the worst on the album. I think the worst on the album had to be, I don't know, actually, which one I think is the worst. But this was not. This was pretty good. Actually, this whole album has been pretty good, now that I think about it. I've just been listening to it the past 2 months. It's been a long time since I've been reacting to this album. But I'm back reacting to it, and I think the song, Dressed in Black, was above average. That is my opinion of a reaction channel named Austin Reacts. Listen, if you guys want someone's opinion that's really smart and really bright, I mean, there's a lot out there. You know, I'm not going to pretend to be this person who is a big old smart guy anymore, you know. I'm just gonna literally have fun in my videos. I'm just gonna be myself And myself, I'm a weird guy. I say weird things. I say things that are, I say the first thing that pops in my mind, guys. I don't necessarily say weird things. I just try to, you know, just try to speak what I feel in that moment or in that certain time or what I feel about a song. You know, I'm not this guy who makes jokes and, you know, puts his fingers in his butt. I'm just a chill, average guy, man. I like chilling and being average and a guy. That's me. I hopefully you guys subscribe. Have a good night. Peace out. Mm-hmm.